Hi, I'm Dr. Jamie Condis, and I'm here to talk to you about a topic that always scares me. That is snake bites. But we should talk about it. I have some good news for you. Of the about 120 snake species in the United States, only about 20 are venomous. But I have some bad news. A lot of those venomous species live right here in Missouri, including some pit viper species, copperheads, cottonmouths, and even some rattlesnake species. But I'm gonna follow that up with some more good news. There's only been 2 cases of reported fatalities from snake bites in Missouri. So, while snake bites can be quite serious, they are not usually fatal. Now, what happens if you are out hiking or enjoying the beautiful Missouri nature and you get bitten by a snake? Well, a snake bite is always considered a medical emergency. So here's what you should do. First, make sure you are safe. If you're around venomous snakes, you're probably outside somewhere that could be rocky or dangerous, so get yourself to safety first. Also, call 911 as soon as you can. And also make sure that the bitten extremity is below the level of their heart, because that will keep the venom from going as fast to their heart. The other thing you want to do if you can is clean the area. Just make sure that it's as clean as possible. Now, there are some myths about treating venomous snake bites. These are some things you don't want to do. You don't want to try to suck out the venom. That doesn't help and can actually make it worse. You don't want to try to cut open the bite area to make it bigger. Also doesn't help, probably will make it worse. You do not need to apply a tourniquet. But really the most important thing is to get them to medical care as soon as possible. The good news about the venomous snakes in Missouri is that they typically only bite you when they feel threatened. They say the snakes are more afraid of you than you are of them. I disagree. I think I am more afraid of them. But as long as you avoid the snakes and do not provoke them, they are not going to bite you.